Happy Thursday, ISD 192 families. It's Mr. Berg back with the weekly update around distance learning. Hopefully now that we've kind of gotten through 2 weeks of distance learning, you and your learners have figured out kind of that rhythm or routine of what that's going to look like on a day-to-day basis. Just again, a quick reminder, if things aren't working or your student needs additional things, please reach out to your student's teacher or their principal, and we'll be happy to respond and make any adjustments necessary. You might be wondering, hey, why is he talking on Thursday to us and not Friday? And why is he wearing a reffing jersey? Well, let's get to the Thursday part first. Just a quick reminder that in our normal schedule, our school calendar, Friday of this week and Monday of next week were regularly scheduled days off. And so we'll continue to honor that. So there'll be no learning or interactions on either of those days. And then the jersey gets to one of my favorite things that took place this week was the virtual Spirit Week that you probably saw throughout our district. All sorts of fun pictures posted on our different social media sites and interactions with teachers. Monday was Crazy Hair Day. I didn't get to do a lot with that, but Thursday today is jersey day, and I really don't have any jerseys around, but I'm an official, so I figure out this was close enough in the spirit of everything. Another really cool thing that took place this week in our district was the Be a Light initiative. So on Monday, over 200 districts across the state of Minnesota turned on their stadium lights at 8:20, which in military time is 2020, in honor of really specifically our class of 2020, which is probably not getting the senior year that they had hoped or wished for, but also just to honor all our students, our families, and our community as we continue to figure out the best ways to cope with the COVID-19 virus. One real quick update as we move forward. You probably heard by now that Governor Walz extended the stay-at-home order through May 4th, which just means that our buildings and our interactions with family will continue to be the same as they had been the previous 2 weeks. Even though our buildings aren't physically open, they are open virtually. So if you need any assistance or need anything, please feel free to reach out by email or call those main offices and leave voicemails, and we'll get back to you as soon as we can. So have a great long weekend, and we look forward to continue our distance learning journey together. And remember, we are 192, and we got this.